Good morning, good morning. I had to do that for my Christian followers. The victory belongs to Him. And I know I'm a living witness that the victory belongs to Him. I got Mother Capricorn today. Mother, she's feeling better from First Baptist Church that we was the other day. But today's video is dedicated to my Venezuelan friends. I went down there to the border, and when I was down there, it was like, you don't know nobody down here. But I did know, I'm a city girl, I had to wear my bonnet, because you know they was crossing through the water, coming through the U.S., you know, Biden let them in. So my friend, my baby daddy, he came through the water, and I was down there like a city girl waving my flip-flops. I was like, Alejandro! Alejandro, Alejandro. And he came out, brought her through the water. And he was like, Miss Bubbles, how are you? I bought the Messina cornstarch for you. I bought the Messina. And when he bought the Messina for me, I was like, Alejandro, Alejandro. And he said, I made this song for you too, Miss Bubbles. And you know those Spanish people. And he grabbed his guitar, beat his guitar and said, did this here. And he played that record for me. And I was like, play your song, Alejandro. But at first he said, Cantanamena. Arita cantana mera, ow, ow. Cantana mera, Arita cantana mera, ah, ah, ah. Cantana mera, Arita cantana mera. And then you know, Alejandro, Alejandro, Alejandro. And then he start going, elikalike, 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 ta. And then I did like them girls, like Miss Seely on Color Purple. I did like this to them girls when they was looking. I said, and one thing I do, I'm from Miss Barbara City Girl going to Hollywood. When I get to Hollywood, I want to do two things. I want to talk about the goodness of God, and I want to talk about cornstarch. That's right. Cornstarch have been sustaining us for years. Even back in the day with Life, the movie Life, when Big Diesel looked over at Eddie Murphy, you gonna eat your cornbread? And Eddie Murphy said, yeah, I'm gonna eat my cornbread. You better not touch my cornbread. And guess what? I got 100-something followers. So I'm gonna do one spoon of this here on my way out. On my way out, y'all. On my way out. I don't condone eating cornstarch. And it's for my entertainment purposes only. But I'm taking cornstarch to Hollywood. To Hollywood. So let me show y'all my mixture. That's right. I did the mixture. You see that? Look at that. I gotta have chunks in it, y'all. I'm sorry. And me and Alejandro, he bought my Messina. Alejandro, for the Venezuelan people. Marcina. Say, so Miss Barbara's gonna take her one spoon, one mouthful, and guess what? After that, I'm out. And y'all have a good weekend, because I'm going to meet my friend. They down here from Fort Lauderdale, Big Sexy. He's down here for the Halloween Horror Nights. And I would tell him, anywhere I go, I'm going to tell him about it. And then I'm going to do my chunks for my Argo laundry. And then, you know, my favorite one is Chestnut Hill. So I'm going to do all that, and I'm going to do my Marcina chunks. So y'all stay tuned for that, because I learned from Love and 912 about doing my chunks. It's hot down here, y'all. I was going to go out the door, but I couldn't do it. I had to stay inside. Mm-hmm. That's it, y'all. Do this big one. Mm.